They've entered the stretch. It's the Canadian Breeders 2002 Championship. Three-year-old pacing fillies. And they're off. Trying to time the gate on the far outside was Lady Graceful, but Armbrough Wallflower has an explosive gate rush. Armbrough Wallflower, clearly superior off the wings of the gate. Then Pastrami Hanover. Precious Delight is under tap, urging to try to close up. Maddie Girl, Lady Graceful is on the outside. Go Alberta Go. Oven Mithru on the inside and tries. Lucky Lady was eighth on the outside, taken under a stranglehold by Trevor Ritchie is the trailer, trying to get into line. Armbrough Wallflower quickly to the top. Pastrami Hanover. There goes Precious Delight with a quarter pole move. 27-3, the opening split. Precious Delight and Mario Bayarjan. Explosive move up on the outside from third. Now driving to the lead after 3/8 completion. Armbrough Wallflower is still right there in second for the trip from this point on. Same way she won the gold super final. Pastrami Hanover is on the inside third. Maddie Girl is fourth. Go Alberta Go, then Oven Mitt. Lady Graceful had to relent. Tries Lucky Lady by four more lengths was trailing. 56 seconds was the half. 28-2 clip in the second quarter for Precious Delight. Armbrough Wallflower released her to the front end and sits there in second. Pastrami Hanover's at the inside third. Oven Mitt has got to go at first over into the top four on the final turn. Lady Graceful, an improving second over from fifth. Maddie Girl sixth inside, then Go Alberta Go is third over to the head of the stretch, and five more lengths, two tries. Lucky Lady at the head of the lane. Precious Delight, Oven Mitt coming to call. Armbrough Wallflower and Lady Graceful spotted up second over. Pastrami Hanover was on the inside fifth. 125-3. Three-quarter time. Precious Delight is put to the test. Oven Mitt. Armbrough Wallflower is locked in at this stage. Still an eighth of a mile to pace. Precious Delight. Armbrough Wallflower. Oven Mitt. Is Armbrough Wallflower going to get out? Precious Delight. Wallflower is going to get out. Here comes Armbrough Wallflower. Mac Donnell wheels her out. She's bagged the Canadian Breeders' Final. Running down Precious Delight. Oven Mitt was third. Go Alberta Go was fourth. Lady Graceful fifth. Armbrough Wallflower 154-1. By Dean Leifso, Chair of the Board of Standardbred Canada, and Dr. J. Glenn Brown, member of the Board of Directors for the Woodbine Entertainment Group and the Woodbine and Mohawk Racetracks. Thank you to Dean Leifso and Dr. J. Glenn Brown for the Winner's Circle presentations to Armbrough Wallflower.